Sere, Loli, Sasi, Ika, Nabila, and then we go back to Marsha, Pinky, Kevin, Andri, Ilham, Salwa, ya, and so on, ya. So the first it will be Intan. Intan Ayu.
Oke, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thanks for the opportunity. Good afternoon. Now I will introduce myself. My name is Intan Ainur Fazira, call me Intan. I was born in Lamongan, 19 July 2003. I am 18 years old and I come from Lamongan. I live with my grandmother. My parents are abroad. I'm a only child, and I want to tell you about my hobbies. My hobbies change depending on my mood. My favorite place is anywhere about the beach. Okay, that's all for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ya, oke. Okay. And then, Yananta.
Yes, sir. Apakah suara saya terdengar?
Ya.
Terdengar ya, Pak? Ya,
yeah, we can hear your voice.
Thank you the opportunity. Hello, everyone. My name is Yanda Padilla Kalu. So today, I want to tell you about my family. So I'm living in Sidoarjo with my mom and two sisters. My mom, her name is Trana. She is 56 years old. She worked as a teacher in elementary school. Her hobby is cooking. The next is my first sister. Her name is Maika. Right now she is not in Sidoarjo but in Makassar, Sulawesi, for continue her study. She is studying in Fajar University, majoring for management. She have her side jobs as a coffee singer, and her hobby is singing. The last is my second sister. Her name is Janet. She don't continue her study because she have a gap year, and her hobby is playing football and badminton. So I think that's enough. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Yananta. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Next is Salsa.
Sir, sebelumnya apakah layar kamera saya tak terlihat?
You off cam.
Maaf, sir, ini mungkin terkendala jaringan, jadi saya sudah berusaha untuk off cam, tapi kayaknya di layar tuh nggak keluar.
Oke, oke.
Apakah saya di...
Oke, go on.
Thank you for the opportunity. Hello everyone, my name is Salsa, with name 0729. I want to work hard as a digital helper. The reason I choose this job is because I want to work in the field of education in the province of East Java. I think working as a civil servant is job the many people dream of because this job, on the other hand, in the office job, is an office job in the also join the government. Becoming a civil servant is my dream since high school. I hope one day I can take part in the CPNS election and pass to become a civil servant. This is the only reason I did this job. Thank you.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Salsa. Yeah. The next is Ozzy.
Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for giving me the opportunity. In this week, I choose material about introducing my family. Okay, I will share a little about me and my family. My name is Ozzy Pambayu Aristantna, and people call me Ozzy. Now, I study at Haimuruk University. My hobby is listen to music, watching K-dramas, reading some novel or webpad, and I love dance. I live in Trenggala since I was born, of course, with my family. My family consists of 5 people. There are my parents, me, and I have 2 little sisters. I'm the first child in the family. My father's name is Rianto. He is now 46 years old. He is a businessman. My father had a hobby of keeping some kinds of birds. And the next is my mother. My mother's name is Ratna. She is 41 years old. She is a housewife. And my mother's hobbies were cleaning, cooking, and make some cookies or cake. Okay, next, my young sister name is Angelie. She is still in first grade. She has a hobby of dancing, same with me, of course. The second is still in high school, and her hobby is drawing. I think it's all about my family. Thank you for your attention. Enough, sir.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Ozzy.
Okay, now
we move to Hanif Ramadhani.
Baik, sir. Okay, thank you for the opportunity. Let me introduce myself. My name is Hanif Ramadhani, and you can call me Hanif. Now, I'm 19 years old. I'm from Surabaya, and I live at Pasar Kembang Street. I used to study at 9 Senior High School, and continue to study at Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University Faculty of Economy and Business, majoring in Management. My motivation continue my study at Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University because Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University is one of private universities with A accreditation. So I hope it can help me get a job easily. My goal is to become a successful entrepreneur. I have some hobbies, including playing basketball, football, and traveling. Enough of my introduction, and thank you for your attention. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Hanif. Okay, next is Cere. Serenata Putri.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. I will tell you about my family. My name is Priska Serena Putri. You can call me Seren. I live with my parents and my brother. We live in Mojokerto City. My father's name is Supriyadi. He is 55 years old and he works PT Jasa Marga as a supervisor. His hobby is facing in the Gresik or Lamongan. My mother name is Nani Arenawati. She is 45 years old and her hobby is cooking. She is a housewife. My mother like to cook fried rice and my favorite food is meatball. And my brother name is Deka Pranapamula. He is 23 years old and he work like my father is PT Jasa Marga. His hobby is football. We spend time on family vacation in the area of Trawas Mojokerto. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Sharon. Okay, next we call Lolita. Hello, Lolita.
Kayaknya masih terkendala, Pak. Pas masuk tadi di grup juga sudah bilang.
Oke. Oke, we skip ya. We skip Loli. So now, Wianisa. Oke.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for the opportunity. Let me introduce myself. My name is Wianisa Rizky Parsasi. You can call me Sasi, as you know. In here, I want to tell you about my work and what I have to do. I work at the train station as a train state worker. I'm very grateful to have this job. Why I choose this job? Because in here, I have a good salary. unique uniform, and of course, I'm happy when my job by walking and look at beautiful view. There are many duties and responsibilities that must be carried out as a train state workers. First, serving the needs of passengers. Second, providing a sense of comfort and safety to passengers. 3, selling food and drink to passengers. 4, offering educate facility to passengers, and of course, helping of passengers if they have a problem in the train, etc. By the way, a lot of people want this job, including me, and I'm so grateful to have been accepted as one of train stewardess. I gotten a lot of motivation from my friend experience, then I never forget that. They are priority the safety of passengers more than they are safety. So, if you want to be a train stewardess like me, you better prepare early, don't rush, pray to God, and don't forget to parent blessing. Okay, I think that's all that describes my work and my motivation. Thank you. If there are any wrong words at my speech, I'll be sorry for that. And I will say wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam. Okay, thank you, Sasi. Now we move to Ika.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Ika Himalia, and you can call me Ika. I will tell you about my family. I am the first child in my family. My mother is 40 years old, and my father is 49 years old. My father from in Lamongan, and while my mother originally from in Madura. I am and my family live in Madura. I also have a younger sister. She name is Putri Maulida. She is my only sibling. She is 13 years old. My mother has a brother. He is my uncle. My uncle has a small business. My uncle has a small business, namely an ornamental fish. They're not only selling ornamental fish, but also selling ornamental stone and ornamental plants. My uncle has two sons who are my cousin. My cousin is studying in Malang at Universitas Islam Negeri Malang, and while my other cousin studying the same with my sister. So if my sister goes to school, I don't need to pick up my sister because she is already to live with my cousin. That's all from me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam. Okay, thank you, Ika. Now we move to Nabila. Nabila Alshadila Putri Chandra.
Iya, Pak. Hello friends, here I will introduce myself. My name is Nabila Alshadila Putri Chandra. You can call me Nasya. I am 18 years old. I am originally from Surabaya. I was born in Surabaya on March 23, 2003. My elementary school is at SDN Huta Jaya 2. Middle school is at SMP Negeri 10. And vocational school is at SMK Negeri 1 Surabaya. My father name is Chandra and my mother name is Indra. I live on Jalan Dika Tegal, Surabaya, Wonokromo. I am a student at Hayamuruk University Perbana Surabaya. My hobby are swimming and watching YouTube. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Nadia. Okay, now we move to Marsha Sarita.
Hello everyone, my name is Marsha Sarita Novari Nugroho. You can call me Marsha. In here, I want to tell you about my family. First, I want to talk about my father. His name is Bambang Sabto Nugroho. He was born in 1970. He is 51 years old right now. He is an employee in a private company in Surabaya. About his hobby, he really loves planting, and every Sunday morning, he always planting some plants in the yard. And because of him, my house is full of plants. from big plans until little small plans. And talk about my mother, her name is Ernati Muta Ayani. She was born in 1973, and right now she is 48 years old. She is a housewife, and she is good at cooking. I really love her cooking, and she really likes watching K-dramas. And about my sisters, I am a middle child in my family. I have one older sister and younger sister. My older sister is 6 years older than me. Her name is Amanda. She's just got married, and right now she lives with her husband. And about my younger sister, she is 12 years younger than me. 12 years younger than me. Her name is Najwa. She was born in 2015. Right now she is 6 years old. She really loves drawing, and her drawing is better than mine. So that's all. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Masha. Okay, now we move to Pinky. Pinky Chilman.
Oke. Sebelumnya suara saya terdengar jelas?
Yes.
Hello everyone. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Pinky Chilman Permana. You can call me Pinky or Chilman as you like. I was born on Gresik, April 16, 2003, and I'm 18 old right now. My hobby is doing so many things like badminton, listening music, editing video, anymore. My motivation is from your first line, that is, don't stop fighting. You must keep going even you're the only one. That sentence make me want to go study more and more new thing in my life. That's why I choose Hamburg University, because I want to learn something new in my life. That's all for my introduction. If I get wrong word in my introduction, I apologize. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Pinky. Parsasi, why you raise your hand?
Maaf, sir. Itu tadi ketekan tangan saya.
Okay.
Maaf, sir.
Okay. Now we move to Kevin.
Okay, sir. Is my voice clear?
Yes.
Okay. Hello, everyone. First of all, thank you for giving me permission to introduce myself. My name is Kevin Paranwan, and you can call me Kevin. I'm from class AB2 with student ID number 20210102100. I'm now 18 years old, and I come from Surabaya. I have finished my school in junior high school and senior high school. To be honest, I'm very excited to start college and get a broader new knowledge. I choose management major because I like the business world and to learn how to manage things. After graduating from this bachelor degree, I will continue to a higher level. By the way, guys, my family consists of 5 people. I'm the youngest child. My family always support me regardless of my current condition. It makes me more excited to reach my goals to make them proud. My great strengths are my personality and abilities. I'm sociable and like to help someone in need. Any condition or problem that I experience, I'm always optimistic that I can solve it. My family has always taught me to be responsible and independent. I believe I can use to develop my abilities. Guys, maybe that's just the thing about me. Thank you for giving me the opportunity and willing to listen to it. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, Kevin. Yeah. Now we move to Andri Kusuma Wardani.
Thank you. Apa terdengar suara saya,
sir? Yes, we can hear your voice.
Yes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for the opportunity. Let me introducing myself. My name is Andre Kusuma Wadani, and you can call me Andre. I was born in Pacitan, East Java. No, I am 19 years old. I'm from Surabaya, and I live on Jalan Tugu Setro. I attended 19 high school and continue my student at the Fakultas of Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University, majoring in management. My motivation to continue studying at Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University because Hayam Wuruk Perbanas University is on one of the private university with accreditation. So I hope can help me get a job easy. My goal to become a successful entrepreneur. I have several hobby including playing football and traveling. Enough of my introducing myself and thank you for the attention. Thank you.
Yeah, okay, thank you Andrea. Yes, sir. Now we move to Ilham.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for your attention opportunity. I will introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Ilham Fandiansa. You can call me Ilham. I was born in Sidoarjo, 3 March 2003. Now I 18 years old. Oh, I'm studying at University Hayam Wuruk Perbanas Surabaya, Faculty Economic, majoring in Management. I fill my free time by playing games, watching YouTube, playing basketball, and hang out with my friends. My hobby is sports like basketball, badminton, and football. My dream is a currently successful person. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ya, okay. Okay, thank you Ilham. Now we move to Salwa. Salwa.
Yes, sir. Ada.
Ya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for the opportunity. Hi everyone. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Salwa Sabila Azhara. You can call me Salwa. I'm live in Surabaya with my parents, my big brother, my sister, and my little brother. I'm 18 years old. I was born in Surabaya, 16 July 2003. I study at Hayam Wuruk Universitas Perbanas. My hobby is traveling and listening to music. My favorite food is fried chicken, and my favorite drink is juice strawberry and mineral water. My dream is to become an entrepreneur because I want to be a successful businesswoman. That's all. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you, Salwa. Now we move to Muhammad Sudi. Halo, Sudi.
Ya, sir.
Ya, oke.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nice to know. Hi, my name is Muhammad Sudi. I from Madura Sampang. I live with my grandmother, my pops yam introduction. That's a hobby of playing basketball, pops work at I trade. My mom's introduction, mom's left trade. Mom's hobby of helping other people. I don't have brother, only have my brother Ikram. School in Malaysia. Soccer fun. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thanks, sir.
Waalaikumsalam. Ya, oke. Okay. Thank you, Sudi. Okay, now we move to Fandi Johan.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for opportunity. I will introducing myself. My name is Fandi Tanauma. I am 19 years old. I live in Kupang City of Nusa Tenggara Timur, and my hobby is football, and my dream is soccer player and entrepreneur. I joined Perbanas because Perbanas is a accreditation, and my father name is Onki and entrepreneur, and my mother name Meti in civil servant, and I have one brother and one sister. My brother is Parli. Job is company in Kupang. My sister Tasha and is still studying. That's all. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Onki Tanauma. Okay. Now we move to Marcella.
Oke, sir. Apakah suara dan kamera saya udah kelihatan dan terdengar sih?
Ya, ya, we can see it.
Oke, thank you for the time. Let me introduce myself. My name is Marcella Audiovita. You can call me Audi. Today, I want to share you about my Sunday routine. I woke up at 8 a.m. and I take a shower, and after I take a shower, I go back to my room to wearing my shirt and do my skincare. After that, I get ready to pray. At 10 a.m., I go to training room to eat my breakfast. After I eat my breakfast, I go back to my room and play my phone and take a nap. At 4 p.m., I woke up and take a shower. After that, I eat my dinner. After I finish my dinner, I wash my dishes. And after I wash my dishes, I go back to my room and prepare my laptop for next day tomorrow morning class. And I go back to my bed to get ready to sleep. So that's my Sunday routine. Thank you.
Okay, thank you ya, Marcella.